but he came back to life, and he's living, so you mark my words. I'm certain, I'm sure, and faith is the door to enter this paradise now. We'll be right back.
hardly talking about it. So important. It can never be. What is there? Some kind of guarantee for being right, for being true, or what? You surely understand. But deep down inside of me, there's a longing for some more. But it is mixed up with a big dose of love. My mind, it tells me no, and my heart, it tells me yes. I just can't figure out what's happening.
I wanna give you a flower as a present. I wanna give you comfort for your wounds. I wanna give you what it takes to make it pleasant. And I wanna sing you the best kind of tunes. But if the music is the only thing that you want, and if the music is the only thing on earth, then the music would be as dead as your own heart. And the life that you live, what is it worth? Do you want to have that flower of Jesus? It is blood red, for it has grown by his cross. It may be some tears will fall from his eyes when he sees that you receive and say, I will. But if all that Jesus did has no purpose, and if life that he gave is meaningless, then these words would be as dead as your own feelings. And likewise life that you're living here on earth. Do you want to have that flower? Blood red, for it has grown by his cross. It may be some tears will fall from his eyes when he sees that you receive and say, I will. And say,